something, guys. Today I want to talk about how to win our challenge. Okay, so we've got four regulations. Regulation number one is we have to hit our goals, okay? So myself and Crystal would have had a bio scan with you guys before. That basically assesses what you can do, okay? We set very specific goals for you guys in that as well, because we know how important it is having those objectives, especially attractive objectives as well, because it pushes you guys so much harder to make a change and actually go through and follow through with that action required to make big differences. Okay, so very, very important, guys. How do we know what's possible for yourself? The scan lets us know, and we've seen it happen time and time again in the past with previous clients. Okay, we can compare a client that basically started in the exact same point as you, with maybe the exact same muscle mass, the exact same obviously body fat to lose, and we've seen what they're able to actually be capable of doing from their process beforehand. Okay, we've had hundreds of people do our challenges, guys, and we know for a fact what is possible and what is not, okay? Very, very important. Number two, guys, is all you gotta do is train 3 days a week with us, okay? So if you're an in-person client, we wanna see you guys 3 days a week in person. That's 2 group sessions and 1 PT, easy as. If you can do more, we highly recommend more. If you're a hybrid client, guys, all you gotta do is wear your MyZone belt and then track 3 workouts, and please label these workouts as well, just so we know exactly what workouts you've hit for us in that as well, and we're aware of you smashing these workouts in the gym. Number three, guys, is we have to go through it, and please, please, please provide us with before and after photos, guys. Very important, as the reason why you're here right now and you're listening to me right now, guys, is you've seen what we've done in the past. You've seen, obviously, how effective our challenges can be, and this inspires people to come down and give it a go for themselves to be able to help more and more people in Mandurah and beyond, okay? Number four, guys, is we have to hit up those weekly challenges. We have to complete the weekly challenges, guys. Very, very important, guys. The reason why our clients always stay with us after the challenge isn't because of the results. It's always the friendships and the community that we create through the weekly challenges, through our group sessions, and even the hybrid clients as well, guys. Very important, guys. Getting you guys down, coming to do it at our sports carnivals, beach carnivals, or just getting you in the gym or online doing those challenges as well, because they're a lot of fun. And they push you guys to stay focused, and they also educate you guys the entire way through as well, okay? They're all put in place to push you guys to get to your results, so extremely important, okay? Any questions, guys, feel free to give me a private message in that as well. Always there to reach out. Do not forget, please reach out to us if you have any questions ever, okay, guys? Look forward to seeing you guys in the gym real soon. I'll catch you guys later. Catch ya.